the singers were an integral part of every part of that process. They decided how many people were singing, who was singing what, and then we staged it around their vision for what these pieces should look like. And then in addition, we've woven in between solo arias, which have been chosen based on each singer's area of interest and character that they were interested in exploring. So I cannot say enough about the wonderful work that these students have put into this program, and I'm just so excited to share it with you this evening. Thank you for being here.
Thank you. giants in the sky. There are big, tall, terrible giants in the sky. When you're way up high and you look below at the world you left and the things you know, little more than a glance is enough to show you just how small you are. High and you're on your own in a world like none that you've ever known, where the sky is lead and the earth is stone. You're free to do whatever pleases you, exploring things you never dare, cause you don't care when suddenly there's a big, tall, terrible giant at the door. A big, tall, terrible lady giant sweeping the floor. And she gives you food and she gives you rest, and she draws you close to her giant breast, and you know things now that you never knew before. Not till the sky. Only just when you made a friend and all, and you know she's big but you don't feel small, so bigger than her comes along the hall to swallow you for lunch. Your heart is lead and your stomach's stone, and you're really scared being all alone. And it's then that you long for the things you've known, and the world you've left, and the moment you know the fun is done. You spit what you can and run, and you scramble down, and you look below, but you know what's to come. It's the house of mother out the world. The house of the world. In the sky, there are big, tall, terrible, awesome, scary, wonderful giants in the sky.
Graduated soon. Why am I so- side. What makes me think I'd like to try to go down all those roads beyond that line above the earth, beneath the sky? Just think those stars can all peep down and see way beyond where we can. They can see way beyond the mountains to Nashville and Asheville and Knoxville. I wonder what it's like out there beyond the mountains, where the folks talk nice and the folks dress nice, like you see.
Thank you.
Still.
stick me